retrospection. In the retrospection, few points are very important. In the retrospection, you should not go and talk about the personal things there. You need to be very professional. You cannot say that the project got delayed because Geeta took leave. The project got delayed because Karthik did not do the job. Like that, we should not do. But rather, what you need to ask, why? Right? Why a particular person did not take part? Or why the particular person delayed? Maybe because his understanding is wrong. Go for a training. Send him for a training. It is because he has some impediments. Ask for the impediment and solve it. Right? So, like this, we need to do. That is called as retrospection. Retrospection is where, right, we need to improve from when we are going from one stage. So here there are steps of retrospections are given, right? Set the stage first, gather and share the data next, generate what had happened, insights, and then finally make a decision and then close the retrospection. These are all the five stages of in a retrospection. First, we need to always set the stage, right? Then only you need to gather the data, and then only get into the insight. Then only you need to take a decision, and then you need to close the retrospection. Five stage you remember in the retrospection. Okay? And some guidelines are given for the retrospection. Prepare mentally, prepare some notes, right? And there will be two large sheets you put it in a room. What went well, what could have been done better, right? And ask the attendees to identify it, very important.